coatings are pretty important to a modern tent. With a modern lightweight tent, you rely on a nylon fiber, but a urethane coating to keep the water out. So that's really what's keeping you dry is the urethane film. The only problem with urethane, it's susceptible to hydrolysis. Even though urethane is the waterproof coating, when it stays wet, damp, and particularly hot, it's gonna turn gummy and degrade over time. For the last 10 years, we've been trying to improve on that urethane coating. We've been working on a formulation that we've proved in our lab and in our tents that is will last about 3 times longer than standard urethane coatings. It took our technicians a few years, actually, to develop a test that we could prove this was a better coating. The test we developed is you boil fabric samples in a caustic solution and pull them out every 5 minutes and put them on a pressure machine. And that tests how much waterproofness is still there on the fabric. Normal coatings, after 5 or 10 minutes, they're gone and there's just no waterproofness left to a fabric. Our Extreme Shield, a half an hour and the coating is still perfect. It's in brand new condition. So we've taken Extreme Shield, applied it to our lightweight fabrics, and now we have a coating that's durable and long-lasting. We combine that with the proven water-resistant stitching technique and thread, and now we have a complete system that's going to give you a durable product in any type of conditions. Extreme Shield is the ultimate coating to protect your tent's waterproofness through heat, rain, and storage. With it, you can count on your tent to deliver the protection you need when you need it for many seasons to come.